Hey, Rory.
So, I'm almost done getting the CDs together.
Oh, good. I actually do still listen to CDs in my car.
I picked a wide selection, so we'd have choices, and then I picked a bunch that probably only you will like, but it's good to have options.
Okay, but you're sure I'll like them?
Relax. It will be fine, I promise.
All right, I trust you. So what else is up?
Oh, so you want to know my PSAT scores?
No, that's not really any of my business.
Curiosity shall we grow.
Honestly, I'm not that curious, Rory.
Put Paris on the phone?
Paris isn't here.
Paris, let me talk to her.
She's not here, Rory.
Pathetic.
Okay. I assume you think Paris is here and she wants to know your PSAT scores?
I think it's a little presumptuous to assume.
Oh, okay. So, do you want to hang out tonight?
Before or after a reenactment of Alive?
Before? Are you saying that you want to eat human flesh?
I don't know.
Okay, maybe we can skip the flesh eating for tonight.
I'll keep that in mind for the next science fair.
Good idea. So, what are you thinking for tonight?
I'm thinking about nothing.
So it would seem that all the pressure is on me to think of something fun.
No, it wouldn't.
I guess a trip to Barnes & Noble would be nice.
So, it'll be nice for everybody?
Yeah, I mean, if you like books, then yes.
Everybody will be nice to everybody?
Yeah. What are you getting at here?
Really, really nice?
Wait a second. You're not bringing Jess, are you?
I'm sorry I didn't talk to you about it first. I know I promised I would, but I swear I didn't know that this was going to happen.
Rory, he's just so obnoxious. You know I can't stand Jess.
Yeah, oops.
I have so many handsome, cool friends I could introduce you to. Why didn't you tell me you were talking to him again?
Because it's none of your business.
Are you mad at me?
Well, kind of.
Well, I'm sorry. Your love life is none of my business. I'm your friend, and I just want you to be happy.
I'm happy.
How happy?
Pretty happy.
Okay, good. Are you sure you want me to come tonight? Maybe it should just be you and Jess.
I miss you. A lot.
All right, fine. I miss you too, so I'll put up with him for tonight. I just gotta get dressed, and I'll leave here soon.
So, pants first.
Yeah, you know me. Always pants first. See you soon, Rory. Oh, and next time, let me bring a date for you.
Robert Downey Jr.?